Man, I don't know if I'm cut out for this job, yo.
You good, you good. It's simple. It ain't that
Yeah.
hard.
All right, let's just get over with. These kids ain't gonna bite me, are they?
Might.
I see some kids up there. That's, man. Yo, I'm scared, bro.
Come on, ain't nothing to be scared of. It's just a job.
We don't bite.
Right. Shoot, man.
You see this one right here? Out here, look back here.
Yeah.
You see the car?
Ow. He ugly.
Yeah, he's just like.
Without his music, he gonna go crazy. But he need his music. The
You
girl
got
got a
this.
hat on right here. She just had, she been on period. I don't know what's wrong with her.
You got this one right here. Green. Like saying
Man.
she act a fool.
That's crazy.
Just make sure you don't let her be behind you, okay?
Yeah. Just don't let her be at, don't even let her in your house.
Okay.
You got this one right here in the red. His name's Joseph. He just keeps his finger in his nose the whole time. Sometimes he'll ask you, do you want a taste?
Oh, dude, dang.
And last one.
We got the little hat on. He did like the break dance.
Yeah, he just like his hand moving
Yo.
around all the time. His hands stay moving.
Hey, hello class. My name's Marie. And I'm here to take one of you guys home.
Yay.
Yeah, she's gonna take one of y'all home.
You don't look so happy.
So Marie, which one do you choose?
Man. I'll take this one right here. With the that's running around right here.
Barry? Her name's Barry.
Barry, yeah. I'll take Barry. So how much I get paid for this again, though?
Well, you make $30,000 a year, so.
Alright.
Let me go back here and get the papers for you real quick.
I have a question, though.
Yeah. Nah, because like back then we used to go through the same thing. It's just that we wasn't retarded. We was just in the orphanage and stuff like that.
Who is retarded? I am not retarded. My name is
Bill,
and I
well,
like
there
my
go.
Name.
Here's your papers, and now you have to be a bear.
All right, yo, these kids funny. Yeah.
Barry's all yours.
All right, let's go, Barry.
No,
you sure there's nothing important?
Yeah, it's nothing important.
Oh yeah, I'm
you good.
All right, let's go then, Barry. Hey, Barry, how old are you? You 11. What you like to do? That's nice. You like burgers?
Yes, I do.
Would you like some? Alright, so I'm gonna leave you at home, let you watch some TV. It's gonna be like 5 minutes. I'm gonna go pick us up from the burgers, you know? Five Guys Burgers and Fries. How does that sound? All right, Barry, this is where your new home is. I hope you like it, you know. Yeah, it's a little something. Let me, yeah, you have a really nice hat. You okay?
Yeah.
All righty, well. There you go. Go ahead and go inside. Don't break anything, though. Mm-hmm. It better be open, too, because I am low-key hungry. Whew.
Hey, Marie.
Yeah.
I feel bad for not telling you this when you picked up the area.
What is it?
Barry had a psychological problem.
You gave me a serial killer? Do you know how much my life is in danger? I left her at my home by herself.
You did?
Yes.
Get there. Go check it out now. Go.
All right, meet me there.
All right.